The gang registry is a law on the books that doesn't seem to have any teeth. But after a string of recent gang-related crimes, a victim's mother and a lawmaker want to see that changed. Action 7 News anchor Natalie Swaby explains in tonight's Big Story.
A 14-year-old standing out in front of his house, and he shot dead. That's frightening.
It happened Tuesday, July 14th, near Unser and Arnall. It is the latest violent gang crime.
I would like laws changed. I'm going to advocate as much as I can.
Priscilla Garcia made that decision after her daughter, Stephanie Anderson, was the victim of a takeover robbery at a Denny's last month. Police say MS-13 gang members rushed the restaurant and shot and killed Anderson. This mother wants to see tougher gang laws.
I was told that the registration for gang members is not utilized. Why not?
That gang registration is an Albuquerque ordinance originally proposed by City Councilor Ken Sanchez. It's been on the books for more than 2 years.
Not a single judge in this city, in district court or metro court, has ordered a single individual to sign up for the gang registry.
I think what we're learning is that this is probably an ordinance that would be better served if it were a state law.
And I am really disappointed.
Sanchez says if the law was utilized and gang members' photos published, he thinks the city would see less organized crime.
The Association of District Attorneys will meet next month to discuss where gang laws need to be strengthened so they can craft bill proposals ahead of the next legislative session. In the newsroom, Natalie Swaby, KOAT, Action 7 News.